Angels back at it again with some more Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Let's get right into it. Huh? Supplies, you said? Whoa.
You okay? I'm fine. Phew. I'm fine.
You almost got crispified. What you just saw? Come here.
Oh, okay. Something was in there.
Okay, I'm gonna let you snatch that. Matching Kashyyyk out here. Matching. I'm matching with my green saber, you know. I don't really care for the green look on this version of the game because for some reason it's not as vibrant as the rest, but hey. You make it. Slice it one.
Just making sure you're still there. Did you find something, BD1?
Matching even more, okay. That way. Yo, I already can tell this place is gonna be a huge maze. Trying to get through these damn forests. These forces.
One. Saw should be at the other end of this trench. Let's check out the bench over there. Could be something useful.
Whoa! Motherfucker. Attack from behind while creature is distracted by other prey. Parry its lunge attack to quickly strike it down. Talk about a sneak attack for real. I knew it was too easy to just walk over here.
How much current can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short circuit Imperial tech.
Okay, VD1 with the new upgrade. What you got? Overcharge can now turn machinery on and off. Okay, that's pretty dope.
Let's try it.
Oh, you know what? I know what I'm so sad did.
Gotta jolt this. That does the trick.
I thought it would hurt me.
BD-1.
That's unfair.
Jolt this thing. Nice job.
Cut it way too close for comfort just now. Get the hell up there. Where are you running to? Why'd everybody just spawn in on me like Call of Duty?
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing to expand production.
Good lord. Right up under me.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know they're in game, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we can cover proves it.
There you go, bud.
These refineries double as brutal prison camps. We use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free the Wookiees inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
You hear that? Said he needs my help.
Wow. Tree of life. Straight out of Animal Kingdom. Just meditate, get some energy. And to also save, because who knows what's going to be out here. Alright, where to?
Fight! Get him! Take that!
Dumbass. What the hell?
Attention all units. We've lost contact with our troops stationed at cargo pad 119 Greg.
Jedi is here. Smash him. Contact on target. This one's quick. We'll win easy. Hit
the target. You'll top my skill. Guessing this is the way I'm supposed to go, so I'm not gonna go back. See what's in that little cubby hole over there.
Okay, BD-1?
What's up with this damn thing? Imperial Astromech. That thing snitched on me just now. Can't go through there. So what's up here in this little cubby hole area?
Wookiee warriors left this. They used this place as a hideout in their battle against the Empire.
I don't know how I didn't see it on my way through, but at least I found it.
Watch out!
Oh shit. Ooh. Try harder, you say?
Hear me.
Did you train for that?
Empire strengthens me.
You're too slow.
Traitor.
Continue en route. I have to make a stop. Looks like you're blocked. I'll fix that. Never seen a trooper like that before. You gotta get these Wookiees out of lockup. Keep moving, Jedi. Vents open. Go!
Alright, so if this was a shortcut, then what was this? What is this all? Oh, that's just an echo thing. That was close. I'm gonna meditate and heal up because that fight was something interesting and I can only sense that there might be another one like that. And if they respawn again right there, it'll be good XP. I just cleared house just then.
Soon.
running. Were you even trying? I'm going to draw this out.
Now before I do. Electro Staff Purge Trooper, capable of counterattacks after being parried, remain vigilant. Will briefly lower their defense at the end of a combo attack. She's tough, I appreciate it.
Tight fit, huh, BD?
Hey, who's there?
This ought to be interesting. I'm gonna let y'all handle the bugs, and I'll handle y'all later. Oh, flamethrowers! Yeah, I'm glad I waited. I'm pretty aware. I'm trying to unlock from him.
You can't see that.
You sure? A flame trooper. Find paths that outmaneuver the trooper. Flame rifle requires cooldown after use. Close the distance and strike.
Thanks.
A flame beetle. Airborne pest with flammable posterior. Will spontaneously combust in close proximity or upon death.
ED1?
So it's a firefly that can explode.
That was quick. Hey now. What's that, BD1?
Okay. Hate it when they don't technically show me which way to go next. So I gotta figure it out. Okay, so I came from this way. Jumped in, I attacked them, I came across here. We fought there. See? Retracing steps always works. What the hell? I said retrace your steps, not lose your steps.
You sure you want to plug into this thing? Okay.
Oh crap. That works. I'll follow you. You get a ride. That rock should have killed me. Okay. Aha.
Oh, shortcut. That's why you wanted to move this thing. You had no idea that was there, did you? You just wanted to turn that cutter on.
What does this lead to? It's a running halfway up there. Wonder what it does. Guessing nothing. And if it does lead to something, I'll figure it out another time. Focus on me. Snap! I pushed the fire back on him.
Wonder if Grease can cook with these.
Come back here.
What did we find?
Dude. But yo, I pushed the fire back on that dude. Sorry for the lack of enthusiasm. I'm a little sleepy. Whoa! Motherfucker! Okay. Come on. Bring it. Get this work! Get this work! Get this work! Rat bitch.
Don't fall behind, BD1. Hi, BD1.
The albino with shock. The albino. Vulnerable to attacks from behind. Bite attack can be blocked. Oh, sneak me, little punk bitch.
I'll check it out. Good job.
The Battle of Kashyyyk.
Patrol the base. Got another breach down here. Some kind of webbing. Hey, who's that?
Oh, all right then. What was in there?
I like the one I got. Eggs? Oh, there's gonna be so many more. It's never good.
Hey,
What? Wrong button. They not see me.
What was that? Another hijacked cutter. Reporting a live cutter near the cell block. Immediate aid requested. It's breaking through and destroying everything. Rain slowly. Let's do this. You and me now, Jedi.
Come on. Bitches. Ranged only. Like, yeah, okay. See how well that works out for you.
Still alive in there?
So far. Almost to the prison.
Good. Imperial distress calls are going out across the planet.
Oh, come on. Come on, EA. Don't do me like that.
Get the prisoners soon.
We can do this. I promise.
Got you, bitch.
Just gotta find our opening. Okay, I got
this. Boy, I did that. I did the damn thing. Y'all see that? Your boy is a goat.
Needs power.
Back at you. Trophies, baby. I figured that was a shortcut. So this needs power. Unlimited power.
No guards.
Supposed to be watching my back.
Visitation is not permitted.
Get out!
And identify yourself. Sudden movement unforeseen. You will regret that.
Get cut up. Security droid. Heavily built and easy to read, they are highly susceptible to parrying. Outdated system vulnerable to hacking by updated droid units.
Nice job.
Get back in the fight!
Great work, Jedi.
That's not opening. Saw's up ahead. You must be close.
Guess I can't jump over there. Of course, I had to try twice. Great, there's a door up there. Freezing lately. This stage can't be that hard to process. Why am I able to come down here? See. Good lord, Cal. Get your hops. Get your hop game. Double jump so bad.
That's a brawler droid processing unit. You thinking what I'm thinking?
Come in handy later. What am I doing? I gotta go this way. This nigga.
To the prisons! We need the Wookiees to finish this! Hurry!
They've got reinforcements!
Go, go, go!
Where did you come from?
The door's jammed! One Hodge, we're trapped!
We gotta get them out of there.
Whoop his ass. Hell yeah.
Still resisting. Unwise.
Hey, don't mess with BD-1. Got me my own droid up in here. Watch my back while I'm doing this.
You've done it! The Wookiees are free! Get to the roof!
Sure, you're dead. I regret nothing. I am the GOAT! So damn bad. Damn it! My dude!
Catch him! All right, let's end it. Enemy spotted!
Now he want to get some act right. Oh, great. Probably because I got a green lightsaber, that's why. What the hell is going on? That was so dumb, because that wasn't even remotely specified. Whoa. I'll deal with that.
You'll be sorry. Do not fight back.
That's the... another storm
trooper around here.
Oh.
You will regret that.
fight.
Get ready, buddy.
Jedi, we don't have the firepower to breach this hole.
We're on it.
Oh, shit. Oh, that's new. Gotcha, dumbass.
Years. We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns. The Jedi are not yet lost. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost for the cause. You've seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored. We have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
How are you, slack eye?
I'm Mari Kusan, and this is Commander Choysik.
Sorry, I'm not quite fluent.
Choysik says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith.
Trophy, baby.
We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
Alright. That is it for this video. Don't forget to descend upon that like button like the angels you are. And I'll see y'all next time.